Born in 1941, just months before Pearl Harbor, Brian Lamb came into an America that would mature by leaps and bounds and usher in an exciting new media landscape. From fireside chats to 24-hour news channels, Brian Lamb would leave his mark through the simple notion that a government of the people, by the people, for the people, should be accessible to the people. From humble Midwestern beginnings in Lafayette, Indiana, Lamb got a taste of media at an early age. He hosted a radio show for hometown station WASK, where he honed his interview skills with popular artists of the era. Lamb served his country in the Navy and in government as a telecommunications staffer in the Johnson and Nixon administration, as well as a press secretary for Colorado Senator Peter Domenech. Despite his Republican ties, Lamb never picked a party and refuses to do so to this day. His party neutrality deeply influenced and is still today a bedrock of his entrepreneurial venture to provide nonpartisan political education to the American public. To achieve this, Brian Lamb founded the Cable Satellite Public Affairs Network, or as it's commonly known, C-SPAN. All it took to get started was Lamb's vision and a leap of faith in the form of a $25,000 loan from Madison Square Garden sports network owner, Bob Rosencrantz. Rosencrantz also took the time to mentor Lamb on writing a business plan. In 1979, C-SPAN was born, and immediately Lamb saw a need for more. Soon, 8 hours a day on the Madison Square Garden sports network blossomed into a company with a staff of 275, available to 86 million TV households by way of nearly 7,900 cable systems. Brian Lamb saw his vision come to fruition, and he continues to help it thrive by serving as executive chairman of the network. When one thinks of media moguls, the term nonprofit does not come to mind. Lamb is unique in that he saw a need for transparency in government and fulfilled that need in a way that enlisted and engaged the public in a much larger conversation. Indeed, C-SPAN is a nonprofit that receives no funding from the government it covers, while making that government and the decisions it makes accessible to all. Lamb has forged a career with integrity, moral responsibility, and a sense of duty to the citizens of his country. It is these qualities that make him a shining example of what it means to be a respectable entrepreneur who is a success in every sense of the word.